Hello guys, welcome back for those who already watched some of my videos, and welcome for those who are new in the channel. Today you're gonna learn the alphabet in Italian, and it has 21 letters. Let's start. The first letter is A, as in albero. B, as in bambino. C, cane. D, delfino. E, elefante. F, farfalla. G, giraffa. So let's read these. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Let's continue. H, hotel. I, ippopotamo. L, luna. M, mano. N, naso. O, otto, orecchio. P, panda. Q, quadro. And let's read these. So H, I, L, M, N, O, P, Q. So then there's rana, R, S, sole, T, torta, yum. U, uva. V, vino. And Z, zebra. Let's read these. So R, S, T, U, V, Z. So let's read them all, and then I'm going to tell you what those words mean. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, and Z. So albero means tree, bambino means child, cane means dog, delfino means dolphin, elefante means elephant, farfalla means butterfly, giraffa means giraffe, hotel means hotel, ippopotamo means hippo, luna means moon, mano means hand, naso means nose, otto means eight, and you should remember, and occhio means eye, and we're ready. Learns these. Panda means panda. Quadro means painting. Rana means frog. Sole means sun. Torta means cake. Uva means grapes. Vino means wine. And zebra means zebra. So you can write these down and make maybe a book and write all the vocabulary you learned. Next lesson there will be a special guest in the channel, and put a thumbs up if you like the video, subscribe, and remember, verde, bianco, rosso. Bye.